Thaddeus Bantam, nothing seen in the next town so far.
Over.
Bantam has eyes on the hangars from this point.
Does it look clear?
Stand by. At this point, info from the western side looks relatively clear. There's a junkyard you should be able to use. See what looks like infantry contact outside the northeasternmost hangar. Probably about 5 to 6 times infantry and possibly 1 times vehicles right on the edge of my view distance.
Copy that. Gladius Minor to Ares.
Gladius Minor, your reinforcement is just to your east.
Over.
there's definitely combat happening over here, though. Multiple smoke plumes to the east and southeast. Yeah, that's an AFIRM. It's on the, what would it be, the eastern side of the airfield itself.
Understood.
I'm currently in orbit at hole point one, so call CAS as soon as you need it.
Understood, check it.
Let me know when you're set and I'll give you a loadout. Excuse me.
Green team allowed to use the tail launcher, like, to be able to bring it near to it.
Gladius, this is Benton. Looks like you've got an SBG or a techie of some sort approaching from your southwest.
Sorry, say again, southwest.
AFM, he's on the edge of the, he's firing. I'm lighting him up. I didn't hear any audio. I can do a scout around. Are you able to get me a direction?
One second, Mantan.
Yeah, Roger. Also note that I am being engaged by 50 or something from the south.
To the sound.
Better. Sorry, drifting around. Gladius Bentham, if you can get eyes on that static or whatever that is shooting at me, I can take it out. Need backup, so I'm just kind of circling here.
Give me a second, I'm just finding position.
Compass? Compass. Copy, I have a scout. If you can even just call contact by cardinal direction, just north, south, east, west or whatever, help me bear down on it.
It's currently to our east, southeast. I would recommend hitting it from maybe the north. Don't mind it, we're grenading it.
Yep, Sam, I'm on it. Fuck you. Thank you.
this is Gladius.
Send it.
Could you check south or southeast of the airfield to see if there are any mortar pits? We believe that the mortars are coming from there.
Copy, south-southeast.
Yeah, we've also got a couple of helicopters coming from that direction. Could you hit them on the way up?
Copy. Lydia Bentham, apologies if that was close.
Don't worry about Bentham, the only power trip is at the moment. Could you find those mortar pits?
Negative, I'm moving back onto scout now, I was engaging those helos. Glad you spent him. Be advised, you have a tank rolling in from your southeast. I'm trying to engage, but I don't think I can deal with it.
Sorry, I'll get you to repeat in a second, Bantam. We're a little busy.
Roger.
Yeah.
Gladius Bantam, somewhat urgent. If you can reference my current position, there's a tank right below me, I'm engaging. That's negative. I'm currently over the top of Rasman. Reference Burning Wreck to the south of that on the other side. There is a distant settlement on the far hill. It's in behind that. You'll probably have to take that out with a tow. Fuck off! A second ago. Stop wasting my ammo on that. Ah, you piece. What? Doesn't look friendly. Yeah, that's roger. Be advised, I may have found the mortar. I engaged a camo net that was shooting at me. Well, the camo net wasn't shooting at me, but you get what I mean. I think it was the mortar.
Copy, is it this room?
AFM.
Thank you, Bantam.
Whether it's
Please talk all signs. I believe that the reinforcements have arrived. We are now mounting up for the vehicles. I'm leaving.
Copy that. Phantom Gladius currently at OP1, getting a bit of a scout on the town.
Black heavy fire or black fire?
Say again.
Are you under a lot of fire or...?
No, no, not under fire, I'm getting a scout.
Oh, sorry, my apologies.
It must be the Kiwi accent.
Just arrived at OP1.
Gladius Benton, be advised. Possible contact, rooftop, southwest grouping of buildings within the town. Contact confirmed.
Copy, Benton. We can see infantry on rooftops as well. We've also noticed an SVG techie on the map. Marked on a hill, but it's on the map. That's been marked on the map. It's on a hill.
Gladius, confirm you guys are unmounted at this time.
Confirm we are unmounted, the next time to Humvees. Beth, are you okay?
Define okay.
Alright, maybe do you want to fall back out of there for now?
Working on it. A few tickies? A fucking few tickies? There was like five. Where the fuck did they come from? That's what I want to know. Oh. Engine A took orange, still functioning fine. About just under half fuel. Three rockets left. About a third of what I had in my minigun, and plenty of twin minigun still spare.
Can I get you to hit marker techie, tech B, on hill 2183 from the northwest?
Copy, rolling in. Oh well, okay. Terrible flying. Yeah.
We're in the 5 from school ops, coming from the southeast.
FM be advised, Gladius is now pushing into Zavarak from the northwest.
Copy that. Send it.
managed to do a gun run on OP1. We're currently being engaged by infantry contacts up there.
Copy, rolling. Honestly, do I need to fucking Goomba stomp this guy? Oh. Hello. Gladius, Benton, be advised, you got a techie coming from that same mark. He's rolling down the hill. I'm currently A-Torque engine and hull orange and almost at bingo fuel. I'm going to put my last rocket into him, then RTB.
Understood, Benton. Thank you.
Where did he go?
Thank you.
Be advised, I have multiple infantry encroaching from the west within the oil fields. Like many, many squads headed your way. I'm going to stay on station with my guns for a bit and see what I can work on.
I'm still down.
Alright, I'm Bingo, I'm heading back to base now. Oh, I'm muted, sorry.
Ah, yeah. It's all good. Which side do you prefer me on?
Either or, mate. Jump on 52, short range.
Copy.
Yeah, feel free to switch sides, just let me know which side you're on.
And just hold up there.
Caution, maximum speed.
Ah, that's what you think.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed.
Gladius, this is Benton. Caution, maximum speed. One times Black Hawk will be arriving on station shortly. About 6 clicks out at this time. Door gunner on station.
First of Benton.
if you use smoke to mark your position, we should be able to avoid friendly fire incidents, and we can suppress enemy as you call directions from there.
Copy that, Bantam. At the moment, we've actually got a couple of enemy healers tailing us about, and we don't have the means to shoot them down. So we might get you to focus on that at the moment. We can handle the ground game.
Solid. Alright, your left side. Cool. We got enemy healers. They're being tailed, so we're going to move in and deal with these choppers. One scene to our southwest, southeast, it should be coming your side now. Switch right side.
Zabarak, when we're clearing that.
Solid copy, if you want to move in and garrison it, definitely just hole up and if you can get a lift out, time to go.
Switch left.
Yep.
Hey, you got him. Gladius, Bantam, splash one. We've got a vehicle coming in down below us.
Is that enemy?
Hold fire, hold fire. Hold fire, hold fire. Gladius is bent him, you guys okay?
There's a bit, there's Gladius, we're fine. Just hanging in LZ.
That's fucking beautiful shooting, man.
Well, not really for the first half of it.
I wasn't exactly keeping it entirely stable for you, so you would have had to be like.
Enemy
helo, left side.
Bantam, this is Gladius. Have set LZ Desert. Could you pick us up from there, please?
AFM dealing with the chopper. We'll be there in a sec. I think he's going down.
Place back on position.
Crash 2.
Splash 2, we're inbound. LZ Desert. Spelling. Bantam sees blue smoke. We're inbound on LZ Desert.
I can hear small arms. Do they need a side suppressed?
Yeah, stay on the right side, I think.
Down right.
Pull up. Pull up.
Is that another enemy helo?
Yep. Gonna
285.
Watch this oil field. Swing. Ice front. Ice front. Watch this oil field. There's a fuck ton of infantry around here.
Aries, this is Bias. We're on DB.
Solid copy. Good work.
Someone is Da Vinci? Okay. Oh, there he goes.
Rubber banding or something?
He just hit the deck. About three oil rigs back. Oil derricks back.
Is he still in the chopper?
No.
He fell out.
I'd say he's dead, but
So between the second and third oil rig, oil derrick to the southeast.
Am I going back?
I think he'd be pretty well died from that fall.
Just want to make a scene.
Caution, maximum speed.
Who was it?
Caution, maximum speed.
Did you do up?
Doesn't matter now.
Caution, maximum speed.
I think it was a technical
thing. Caution, maximum speed.
Yeah, I don't think, I think you got armored.